been hired to draw a children's book where I have to mimic the look of where the wild things are. As you can see, there's a ton of cross-hatching. Here's my first attempt so far.